You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this
beautiful
darkness.
Country.
You're the
beautiful people.
Beautiful Creator.
God is not done.
In the city.
Christian education.
Teaching students.
There's no
one like our world.
There is no like our God.
There is no one like our God. The greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city.
Greater things are yet to come. Greater things are yet to be done.
Community
service.
You're the 30 hours.
Retirement.
Blind and visually impaired school outreach. Street children home. Orinoco River.
You're the home.
Serving and being served by the world.
Greater things are still to be done.
College preparatory program.
National Honor Society.
Top-notch teachers that desire.
To make top-notch students. Develop the AP program to
Computer Lab. Equipping students with advanced computer capabilities.
Learning development program.
Lots.
Lots of homework. Becoming better writers.
Becoming better thinkers.
Making students bilingual and beyond. Becoming basketball. Volleyball.
Vision to grow and impact the city.
New school, mean more.
There is no one like our God.
Christian education.
Teachers! Content because of calling.
Dependent on God.
Discipling students, not just with words, but with lives.
We love you so much that we were delighted to share with you.
But our lives as well.
Because you have become so dear to us.
Single-minded.
Purpose.
And whatever you do.
Get it with all your heart.
As working for the Lord.
Not for men.
Since you know that we will receive an inheritance from the Lord as a reward.
Great things are still to be done.
In this city.
Oh, my name is Seung-hee Lim. I'm from Korea. And I want to talk about my life and my belief. Before I came to this school, I was a non-believer. To me, God was nothing.
Cried. I just couldn't stop it. I think at that point, I started believing God with all my heart.
And now, I believe that I can do hard things. I believe that I can go to like very nice, good college in United States. And now I'm even speaking English to you. This year's my goal is to bring good changes into people that they can grow their faith.
Isaiah 53:5. Read it. It says, Jesus paid it all. Thank you.
I forgot what I said.
Just get on.
Oh my goodness, okay.